Hi everyone, today we're going to talk about how to mount sensors onto the brick. As you can see, starting from the left, we have the ultrasonic sensor, the touch sensor, the color sensor, and the gyro. As you compare the sensors, you notice that all of them have those set of holes at the side. So the easiest way to mount a sensor is to use this connecting piece, like such. However, the more you build, the more you find that the sensors are hard to mount on the center of the brick or on top of the beam. Well, to solve the problem, we'll use our oldest friend, the twisted beams. First, you need to put a 3-unit length axle at the center of the sensor, and then you put the one twisted beam at each of the sides. This will make it much easier for you to put sensors at whatever you want. You can also change the orientation of the twisted beams to suit different needs. And as always, those longer twisted beams have more connecting points, which will further ensure the structural soundness of your project.